corpuscles and the waves in the deductive analysis starting from the unitary models of kilograms, of a meter cubed, of a second. Here I'll show in what a way a body of matter can be transformed in a wave, and this to can establish the possible general relations between every corpuscle and every wave. If we start from the unit of the space in water at 4 degrees, we have 1,000 kilograms that are amassed in 6 centripetal Cartesian components, 3 going back in the time and 3 advancing as plus 1x plus 1y plus 1z. We have simultaneously 10 risen 3 decimeters cubed as matter and logarithm 10 raised 3 decimeter cubed of antimatter. The interaction matter-antimatter is 10 raised to 3 multiplied log of 10 raised to 3 equal to 3 multiplied 10 raised 3 decimeter cubed equal 3 meters cubed. Since this presence exists in 1 second, the absolute speed of the existence in the presence is 1 meter squared advancing in 3 meters every second of speed. Now, if we consider the area of 1 meter squared reduced 10 risen to 8 times, and that this mass of the unitary volume must pass always in 1 second, it is compelled to increase the velocity in way that 3 meters every second become 3 multiplied 10 risen to 8 meters every second, since the section of the real flow is 10 risen 8 times reduced. In this situation, 1 meter cubed of the mass in form of body is become the absolute speed which realizes 1 meter cubed of presence, because its area is 1 meter squared divided by 10 risen to 8 times. What is the dimension of this atomic area? We can make the calculation. Meter squared divided 10 risen to 8 equal meter squared 10 risen to minus 8 equal meters 10 risen to minus 4 squared equal angstrom 10 risen 6 squared equal angstrom squared 10 risen to 12. In this way, when we have 1 millimeter divided 10 as the side of the section, its absolute speed is 3 multiplied 10 raised to 8 meters every second if one decimal of millimeter squared is the section of 1 meter cubed of electromagnetism advancing as a wave with a real front equal to the unit of the light intensity. Naturally, we have real bodies having that size and not so advancing are in the condition of the real matter. 10 rising to 12 angstrom squared form the candelas, the unit of the light intensity, when 540 multiplied 10 rising to 12 cycles every second or hertz are expanded by 10 rising to 12 angstrom squared.